forward of the speakers. Second, we have the lights on, and mostly for video cameras and things like that. This is a harvest dance. And our idea in this program is to share with you dances that come from other countries and songs that come from other countries. It's not our intention to show you perfectly choreographed dances where everybody does everything at the exact right time. But it is our idea to share with you dances and songs from other countries. There are two dances that you'll notice stars by, and that's when we invite you to come and be a part of us and dance with us. Because at every harvest dance, not just the dancers, but the audience too. We're going to start first with a thing called a major canon. It was written by Karl Orff and Gunnar Kaikmann, and they're both from Germany, and they started their teachings in Austria. So this is the instrumental ensemble.
Thank you.
salut, which actually I'm not sure what it actually means, but it's a dance where they bow and they have to hold it each time. And you'll notice that something happens to that bow. It gets longer and longer, and then there's a surprise at the end. So, are you ready?
Thank you.